Hi, welcome to my desk. My name is Ashley, and we have an hour of work to do together. That's right. For the next hour in real time, we are going to work together using the Pomodoro technique, which means we'll divide our hour into two 25-minute work sections. During the work sections, I'm going to blast white noise. It helps me focus, and I hope it helps you too. Right in the middle, we'll have a 5-minute break where you can get up and stretch, maybe refill your beverages, maybe research some tattoo designs because you're finally ready to commit to that back piece. Do whatever you want. Take that time for yourself. If you want some interaction, though, I will be here chatting about a certain subject so you can stay with me. And then after that, we'll do our second 25-minute work section. And then after that, we can close our computer. We can go out into the world. We can live our lives knowing we already showed up. We already sat down. We already took care of business. How's that sound? Great. So today for the first 25 minutes, I'm feeling incredibly uninspired. So I'm just going to free write. I'm going to let my mind do whatever it wants for the first 25 minutes. We'll see. Maybe I will pin something genius or it might just be nonsense. I can't wait to find out. I'm drinking an iced coffee with oat milk and I would love to know what you're going to work on. And what beverages you have. Wonderful. Well, without further delay, get comfortable. Check in on Riker and Picard. They're doing great. They're silently cheering us on. I feel good. How do you feel? Are you ready? First 25 minutes flies by. I'm going to count us in. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Ding, 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 ding. It's been 25 minutes. I'm putting 5 minutes on the clock. I've got to go to the bathroom. So I'll be right back and then we'll chit chat about some things I've been thinking about. How does that sound? Okay, I'll see you in 5 minutes. I'll see you when I get back. We've got a 5 minute break. Okay, see you in a sec. And I'm back. Did you miss me? I missed you. Oh boy, let me get comfortable. I do run back as quick as I can, so
I'm out of breath.
Okay, let's talk about everything that's on my mind. Number one, I'm bringing this up here. I got, Nick and I went to the city on Saturday and we had to get some cold brews at Dunkin'. And then the drive in is so long that we were like, let's get 2 bottles of water just to have in the car in case anything happens on the New Jersey Turnpike. Okay. Anything could happen. We need to make sure we're hydrated, but we ended up just drinking our cold brews, getting to the city. We had dinner. There was water there. We never drink our bottled water. So then we had 2 bottles of water. And it's weird to me to have bottles of water around the house. And I guess I'm not a bottled water gal. I have like my little tumbler. I love fridge water. Big fan of fridge water because I like to make my little potions. You know, I put my magnesium in there. I put all my supplements. So we have one of the bottles in the fridge and we have like a little mini fridge in our bedroom. And I was like, when are we ever going to drink these waters? And then what a fun, compelling story this is, huh? Are you on the edge of your seat? Then this morning, Nick's grandmother, who we live with on the first floor, she is having a bunch of people over this morning. And I don't want to go talk to anyone. So I was like, well, that's great. Nick went out and got us these. And then I was like, oh, I'm going to need some water. And I had this bottle of water in the mini fridge. Did you follow this story? Was it interesting? I really want to talk about my necklace because I teased it. Do I have time or will we have to wait until Wednesday? We're going to have to wait until Wednesday. I know that is cruel. This is my new favorite thing, this necklace. I don't know if you can see it. Pretty obsessed with it. It is, I'll just tell you now, it is a beach pass. In New Jersey, you have to buy a pass to go on the beach. It's fascinating. And it is the privatization of natural resources that belong to not just the people, but the world. So it's actually incredibly messed up that you have to buy an $8 beach pass to enjoy the beach when it is every living being's natural right. I think we can all agree. Anyway, not trying to get political, but you can buy a season beach pass, which is what I get because I'm a local. Okay. And if you get a season beach pass, That means you don't have to pay $8 a day. You just pay like, I think it's like $80 for the whole season. You can go to the beach whenever. So I have a season beach pass. And then there's like a jewelry store in one of the little shore towns that makes this, it's, you can't see it from this distance, but this is made to look exactly like a beach pass. And it has like my town's zip code on it and the name, and it says season pass. And I love it. Okay. I love little dinky crap that is particular to whatever tiny little town I live in. Okay. I love when I lived in Bushwick, I wanted clothes that said Bushwick. Now I'm in this little town, I want stuff that says this little town. I want things to represent wherever I am. That's just me. That's something unique and special about me. Look, we're doing another 25 minutes. I'm going to keep free writing. I free wrote a good portion of that, and then I started checking my emails. Ugh, emails. So I want to get back to the free writing because I was having fun. What are you going to work on? Great. I put 25 minutes on the clock. I'm counting us in. Are you comfortable? Are you ready? Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Ding, 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 ding. We did it. We worked together for 1 hour. I think that this was productive for me. I'm excited about a couple of things that I got on the paper. I pounded out on the paper. Overall, I just feel good that I came here and I worked. That is an accomplishment in and of itself. And I get to cross it off my to-do list, which feels so good. It's a Monday, you know, here we are living our best lives on a Monday. We got up, we worked together. I hope you feel good. I'm always impressed by you. You come here. That's great. I love it. It keeps me showing up. So thank you for that. I will be here on Wednesday. I have a high hopes for Wednesday. I know Wednesday is going to be great. Okay. So I'll see you on Wednesday at 10 a.m. Bye.